gonna show you guys where I wrote mama's hand. I was sitting here pregnant, just like this, and I was like, when I first lay eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too, oh, I.
She's a community kid. Everybody knew her.
She's a sweet girl, though. She never changed. That's what I like about her.
I've had my share of struggles. My lowest of low was me losing that 9-to-5 job on the second day, and my baby was like 6 months old. I was broken.
Can I have like a moment, please?
Something draws people to us. With me, it was my voice. I would like sing a lot on YouTube. This then became our only stream of income. Like, this is our way. We could make this amount of money in a month, bet. And they started going viral.
Dang, so much happened in this amount of time. Oh my God.
Son, hold on to my hand.
You know how they say it take a village to raise a kid? I don't feel like people believe in that no more, but everybody treated me as their own.
I just don't regret nothing because everything is going to end up how it should be.